Hey guys, a few days ago I got a grandma stole a pulchra, aka Brazilian black, and I went to go visit my mom for Christmas, came home, and she molted. It's hard to see, but there's the old XO. She had one missing leg, but as you can see, she molted. There's the old exoskeleton. And on the right, the second leg to the front, a little whiter than the others, but that's the brand new leg that regrew with the molt. Pretty cool.